show you how to write an email. It's a great way to stay connected to people who are near and far away. So go to your mail program. I have mine set up already in mail. Or if you want, sometimes you can go and get it through the internet, in which you would just type in Gmail or Yahoo or AOL and go to that website and then log in. Hopefully yours is already set up and we'll do it that way. So I click on mail and it opens up my inbox here. But I don't really need that. What I need is this over here, which allows me to write an email. So I just touch it. A new message opens up and I'm going to type in who I want to send it to up at the top here. I'm going to send it to Tara. I touch her name because I've already sent her an email, and there it is. I want to tell her what it's about here in subject. So I touch there and my cursor moves over. It's about screencasting. So I type that. I touch the body there and my cursor moves over to where I want to type my message. And I just say what I want to tell Tara. Good morning, Tara. There are 3 screencasts ready for your review. And being that I didn't type review correctly, you see it down there in the middle. I can just touch it. It changes it for me. And I put the period. I've already set it up so that my name appears automatically. I can show you that in another screencast. Now I'm done. And so what I do is I just tap at the top here, send, and away it goes. That's writing an email.